Fear. Fear is an illusion. Fear is an excuse for what we do. And if all those missions, all those objectives, all the sacrifices, from the innocent to the deserved, the good people and the bad, if all of it did not make any difference, then that is what I fear.
Just minutes ago, three shots.
Our country has been taken from us. Only together can we take it back. We must make their numbers a weakness and their tanks a burden. We hit and we run, knowing we won't all come back. Fight. As we advance further, they'll come at us harder. With bigger guns and better tactics. So we fight, we fail, we fight again. We will hit them where they feel safest. We are the few, but we are not alone.
The man you gonna kill, huh?
Shouldn't have said no.
Billy Ray was a preacher, son.
This city survived the War of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise.
Kill him, but let that be the end of it.
It's enough if you say it's enough.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything.
Welcome home, son.
Watch as I take it all away from him.
How do I find Alvarez?
You're getting ready to fucking kill me.
I was just doing what Uncle Sal told me to do.
There's got to be something we can do.
You are Sal Marcano.
We wouldn't be in this fucking mess if you'd done what you were supposed to do.
This is a one-way road. Once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
You are who you are. No point in arguing with yourself about it.